one jump already. It was so much better before. Too bad. It's not good, but... I'm alive. Dash of faith. You don't need the money, I think. Let me roll. Okay, that's not too bad. Good news, I have the 3 medals as planned. Get away, the slime. Just annoying. No, you betrayed me, Bittern. I don't know why I'm jumping, actually. We have our 5 medals. No. See you, Mom. Yeah, the fast strat. Again, the fast strat. Yes. Not good. Okay, good. Oh god. It was so scary. Well, damn it, I'm a god. I had most of the quick lantern things. Oh, are you doing? Get that roll on your face. That's not too bad. I lost more times than earlier, I think. But again, I don't really care. My favorite stage. That was slow. So, according to my spreadsheet, I'm missing 300 gold? What? I hope I didn't miss something, but... What am I doing? I almost died, but don't study. Should I have 11 medals? Yes. I don't remember how much the Pride Move King gives you when you beat him. Oh god. It wasn't good, but... Good RNG. Thanks, game. Don't do that. I'm losing time, but... I was saying I'm losing time, but at least I'm not dead. But... Yeah. That's not good. Oh my god. Take the help. Good RNG again. I need my money back. Oh, come on. This is a dash jump dash. Not a rolling dash. I really don't like the ending of this stage. They should have put that earlier. to be honest. I know it's doable with bad RNG, but it's really hard. So I need my money back again. I'm losing like... well... 6 minutes, maybe more, because of this stupid stage. Well, at least I know where to train myself. I won't go for the fast part. Yay! We just beat the stage. Hello, mom. I need a crap ton of gold here. I'm not confident on the feasibility of my rules. Oh, come on. Nemesis is right here. Come on, just die. Don't be dumb, please. This stage sucks. For real. Like, why? No, I will have enough money. I don't know. We will see. Hey, dude. What the fuck? Guy is just trolling me right now. Oh, damn it. Okay, I got him. That's the only thing that really matter. So did I need these 500 gold? No, I didn't. It was really slow, mainly because of a bad stage. Should go for it. I don't care about my money anymore. Okay. So that was bad, but we made it. And we are here. I don't know if it's worse. How did I die? No, that's too early. No, that's useless. No, this is useless as well. Should I try my epic trick at the beginning? Oh my god. Oh, I missed that one. Thank you. Are you serious, game? I will take that. I shouldn't do that. Come on, Bertha. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Actually, I could take one less. Oh, wait. One less medal. Wow. The spike does a good amount of damage. Yeah? So I have all the medals I need. Since I'm here, I will take one extra health. Oh, come on. I don't need that medal. I forgot. Slime. So it's a bit scary now that I have that. I don't have that much now, but I can do it. Good job. Ouch. Oh my god, I don't remember that stage. Ouch. guess that was pretty good. Could have been better, but... Whoops. Okay, now I need to remember how to kill him. Just gonna stay safe here. I should have used my scepter earlier, but that wasn't too bad. It could have been better if I have tried to hit him when he was underwater, but that's good like that. So... remember the stage. I remember it now. No, don't use that freaking charge thing. No, don't use it. What was that? I forgot to jump high. I don't know why, actually. Oh my god. I forgot the direction of the conveyor. My bad. My god, those rats. I hate them so much. Alright. I lost a lot of time, but we made it. Wasn't good, but we made it. No. Damn it. I forgot what to do. Scary now. Don't kill me. Thank you. All right, good. Whoops. Charge it while screen transition. No, just wait for the ladder to spawn. This should be good. Yes. I don't know when the the end of the stage spawns. So I try to be sure it is here. Oh god, I'm losing my voice now. I hate you again. Okay, so take it easy here. I don't need that checkpoint. I hope so. Oh god, am I dying? No, I'm not dying, but it wasn't that good. I don't have enough magic. Actually, I did have enough magic, but I forgot where to use it. Anyway, it was fast, so... good. So now is the biggest struggle with my route is that I can't really get him with his first fate. Wasn't too bad, to be honest. So I don't think that this run will be sub 50, but I will see what I can get. I don't remember this stage. Oh, now I do. That was fast. Stop rolling. You don't need to roll, or jump at least before doing it. Come on! What should I do? Seriously? This guy is lame. Jump! Please! God! No! Fuck! I didn't kill the enemy, so... he just distracted me and I died for absolutely no reasons. Ah, I won't have my cycle. Actually, that wasn't too bad. Best part of my route, this. Well, I missed my bombs. I take the health, just in case. Come on. Stop healing yourself. Okay, nice. That was a good fight. It was a really, really good fight. Stages are pretty fun, but scary as well. I really think that sub 50 is doable, but hard. No, it's not doable. No, I won't get it. Whoops. No. Oh, come on. So in the next room, I found a skip. But I won't do it because it's too dangerous. Right here you can go under the platform with the spikes, but it's a bit scary. And when I say a bit, I mean a lot. Okay, good. I played it really safe, but it paid. Ende. What am I doing? Well, if I survive to the next room, I will take the health in the room after. I survived. Safety first. No, that's really bad. I forgot how to do this room. No, I need that. Could you die? Okay. That wasn't too bad. Except for my death. I wonder if you can one cycle this with my armor. Apparently you could, but come here, Mr. Slime. What? How? Oh. Let's go, YOLO. Who needs a checkpoint anyway? Me. Why do I do that? Well, this is a huge time loss. Again. Not good. I don't know what I'm doing. I will take the checkpoint now. This way I won't die because I lost time to take the checkpoint. And mainly because I won't do the same mistakes. Just kill him. This auto-scroller is pretty boring. was risky. No, there are two rats, and I will wait for them. Maybe not. All right. Prem, prem. Let's go fighting! Just die. Nah, I don't think I will get sub 50. It seemed pretty hard. No, it's not doable. This cutscene is way too long. Too bad. This is the checkpoint I took, which the past stage that makes me lose time. Go for it. Yeah, the cutscene for the presentation of this boss is way too long. Don't charge. That could have been a death. No. The sub 50 dream is gone. So I have some heavy deaths in this run, but I don't know if it can be at the same the same level of the rat route. Just because the rat is less expensive to buy and to use. I need to take too many medals in the rat stages. But well, let's see how many times I died. Okay, so didn't die in the prime. Oh yeah, because I quit the stage, but I lost a crap ton of time. Pressure plant, yes. Cutting frog fan. I don't remember. Oh yes. Yeah, I died in Sprinter's show. What? I died in King Roost. Eleven death. Yeah.